With the 2018 NFL Draft approaching at a rapid rate, the Titan-sized team has been putting out a lot of good content in different forms. While the website has plenty of written goodies, the Titan-sized podcast crew has been working hard to put out fresh, interesting content through the airwaves for our listeners. We have previously interviewed outstanding draft analyst Justin Mello, and we followed that up with a detailed inside linebacker preview. Considering that inside linebacker and edge pass rusher are probably the two biggest needs for the Titans going into the NFL draft, it was a no-brainer to dive into this year's edge class and discuss the top prospects by national consensus that the team may consider. All three members of the podcast team agree that Bradley Chubb and Harold Landry are the top two prospects at the position, but after those two is where the disagreements started popping up. Hercules Madafa is a Titan-sized favorite, but players like Marcus Davenport, Josh Sweat, Sam Hubbard and Lorenzo Carter are a bit more polarizing. Listen in for some fun talk about an important position in this year's draft. A week after discussing the edge pass rushers, we invited analytics, metrics guru Jim Coburn to join the show and talk about which prospects are backed by encouraging data. While we asked him a lot of questions that pertain to the Titans and the positions they may target in the NFL draft, we also got takes from him on the quarterback class and other draft players that he is into this year. Want to hear more? Subscribe on iTunes and never miss a show. By subscribing, you will get new podcasts on demand and won't have to check our Medium channels to see when new content is out. Up next for the Titans is the NFL draft. It's here. It's finally here. So much work has gone into evaluating prospects and paying attention to rumors about players and teams, but we truly have no idea what will happen on Thursday night. Starting at pick, the next podcast episode for Titan-sized will be a live full first-round mock draft on Tuesday, April 24th at 7 p.m. Court, you won't want to miss that one.